got myself an espresso. And then I sort of sit back, man, and like dig the scene, maybe have myself another espresso. And you know there's a chick in the coffee shop who's caught my eye, but she never talks to me when I fall by. So I sit there and I cool it and I'm oh so sly, and I have myself another espresso. Now last night I decided to do the thing as I had myself another espresso. And I asked that chick, like, would she care to swing as I had myself another espresso? And she said, baby, like, that's cool with me, but like, man, I can't split till 3:30. So why don't you just sit down and cool it and like wait for me and maybe have yourself another espresso. You know, I never cared much for formal dates. I just sit and have myself an espresso, man, you know? But like, man, if a chick is a groove, then baby, you gotta wait. Maybe have yourself another espresso. Yeah, so like I took off my coat, man, and I hung up my hat. And for the next 5 hours right there I sat. You know, that chick went home with some other cat. So I have myself another espresso. Now the moral of this story, I'll tell you, man, is I have myself another espresso. It's always follow the ways of Zen and have yourself another espresso. And whenever life has got you way uptight, why baby, just sit back and groove until everything's right. Cause you know I met another chick that very night. And well, as a matter of fact, I guess we just sat around and had another espresso.